Okay, that's what I love about the stuff from my college. You know, I tell people, look, milk, cream, cane sugar. And I say, that's it. Yeah. I said, they don't have to put all that other stuff in there. Monosodium glutamate, glutamate, and then
MSG.
And people are like, what is that? I said, look it up. You're horrified, right?
Yeah, MSG, at its pure form, it's not bad for you. But in the commercial form, they add things to it that makes it really bad. It tastes like an overdose.
That's like chewing on. That's like going to South America.
Oh, yeah.
It's
not bad
if it doesn't pop.
Yeah, a lot of Asian food has
It's the same thing. You go over there, they have products. No, it's in this natural form. We need to stir the natural form. and man-made ingredients. That's what the problem is. Mm-hmm. And what's so cold is they go all around the world, and they find the natural cures and the natural ingredients. Mm-hmm. And then they go into the laboratory and do what? Mimic that by creating a chemical compound that mimics the natural cure. So when you look, I tell everybody, when you read something, the order of the ingredients will tell you what the makeup of the product, like water, sugar, corn syrup, canola.
Yeah.
And it'll say after that body in the middle, it'll say cancer. Wait a minute, I see three listings of different sugars. And they do that. And sodium, like Zapira would go by garlic salt, and I said, with it, I said, that would be calories. So would you put garlic, would sugar, and something that's supposed to be garlic salt? Yeah, when you go there to the store, shit, like a ticket out. I said, sugar?
Yeah, put sugar in everything.
Yes, that's what I'm saying.
Sometimes, Malaysian government subsidizes sugar, it's really bad.
Really?
You're like, yeah, put it in everything. And get people addicted to whatever you eat.
You feel okay?
Yeah, exactly. And get obesity, health problems.
We won't give you medical care if you have a demonstration. No, I'm telling you.
Okay. All right.
So let me see here. So what am I saying?